Certainly a much smaller sample size, and he cranks it to life.